Next year, two WA sporting teams will need to attract more than $11 million.
We'd need between $5 and $6 million.
We're probably closer to $5 million.
But how will the Fremantle AFL side and the Western Reds rugby league team get that kind of money?
If you don't present yourself, you're not going to get the rewards.
It's a race for the sponsorship dollar.
We've got to be successful.
It's absolutely critical.
Michael Thompson's special report.
It's a multi-million dollar game.
Monday on National 9 News.